This is good news for the herd. Bison football will remain right here during the upcoming season. Gray TV, NDSU Athletics, and Bison Sports Properties have announced that KVLY and the rest of the NBC North Dakota Network will remain the home of the herd. Valley News Live Vice President and General Manager Ike Walker says KVLY is proud to once again be the home for NDSU football. And of course, we look forward to bringing Bison Nation another exciting season.